Final play of the first half, barring a defensive penalty, as Manny continues to hear the boos here in San Diego as he heaves this one downfield, and it is caught by Nix. But time will expire. Nix makes the catch inside the 5-yard line. It is a 44-yard completion. That is how the first half will end. All Chargers, they lead 24-0. Time for the Visa Halftime Report. Kurt?
But he slowed down. Maybe I'm looking for some silver lining here.
I think you might be.
Why don't you just say the immaculate reception could happen as well.
It might happen.
Three receivers to the right side, one to the left. Bowler steps up as hard as he can throw it. It's going to be shy of the goal line, but on the deflection it is.
He caught it!
But shy of the end zone, and the game ends. Caught by Mark Clay.
He caught it.
Down at the two. No flags, no time, and by a hair, the New England perfect season remains alive. 12-0, taken to the end by Baltimore.
Jason Taylor playing center field.
I like
that. Running back.
I'm surprised you don't have your wide receivers back there, too. Remember when Keyshawn Johnson, when Bill Parcells used to do that?
Gamble back to throw, steps up to the pocket, lets it fly. Jason Taylor up and bats it down. It's caught! It's caught! And he's knocked out of bounds.
Oh,
Randall L. at the 2-yard line.
Oh.
The clock has run out.
Oh, Jason.
Unbelievable.
Oh, my God. Jason Taylor batted the ball right to Randall L., and he almost scored.
Seven in the secondary. Fourth and 19. They need the 34. Here it is. And the jump ball, which is caught. Out of bounds. Clock shows zero. It's over. And the Oakland Raiders of Harlan saying so long from Oakland. CBS Sports, home of Super Bowl 41.
And the Chiefs are rolling 14-0. Now, last play of the first half. How bad was it for Miami? The Hail Mary. Dan Marino. Martin makes the catch, and he's knocked out on the half-yard line. 28-0 Chiefs at the half.
Perfectly executed, but Chiefs will look back on this play and see how important at the end of the season that tackle was by Deron Cherry.
With the kicking foot.
It's time for one Hail Mary. There's 1 second on the clock. Atlanta has five men deep, including Brian Finneran. Maddox lets it fly all the way downfield, and it was caught. It's caught on the one. There's no time. The game's over.
Oh, my God.
Plaxico Burress caught it.
His body was in the end zone, Sam. The ball wasn't.
Oh, this is unbelievable. Bill said it was outside the end zone.
This is going to be a day Plaxico Burress will never forget.
That's not in.
No, his body was in. The ball wasn't. Where they thought the ball was going to come down. The ball came down in front of the end zone. It was a completion, but that's the way you play that defense. They're right over top of him, and the ball never crosses
never
the goal line.
Crosses. What a way to finish. Tommy Maddox came up 1 yard short of a miracle.
After a Mike Hollis field goal tied the game, Mark Brunell launched another prayer, and it appeared these upstart Jaguars had pulled off a miracle.
He's got three wide receivers in the area, and it is caught at the one.
Oh, my
goodness. Oh, he is shy.
Oh, my goodness.
He is shy.
The half inch line.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, oh. Short of the goal line. We're going to overtime.
It doesn't get any closer than that. In New England, it was a matter of inches.
But no Ocho Cinco or T.O.
Carson Palmer needs to buy time.
Moss, one of the defenders, back at the goal line. Here's the heave to the goal line, and the ball was caught. Shipley has the catch, and they're out of time.
How about that?
How about Owens and Ocho Cinco being in the locker room?
Evans wide to the left side. The snap. Lossman back to throw. Titans rush three. Lossman pressured. Scoots away. Steps up. There's a flag on the play. Lossman heaves it deep downfield. It is coming up short. And it is caught by Josh Reed at the 7-yard line. But he's surrounded by Titans. And they blow the play dead.
Giants 23. The Falcons 16. Dillon gets away from the sack. Throws a jump shot. Gets caught. Now can they get the clock stopped?
No, there's no time.
No time left. Haynes made the catch but couldn't get in. Wow.
That's it, Brian?